You're goofy.
Good little girl. Always picking a fight with me. You know that I'm bad. But you're spending the night with me.
What's up today, guys? What's going on today, guys? Alright, so today what I got planned is I'm going to upload the vlog before this on YouTube. Got to work on some homework. Then you're going to meet Sparky. Excuse me. So you guys are going to meet Sparky, as I talked about in my last vlog. And then I'm going to go to the park with him, and then I'm probably going to go for a run, so I'll bring you guys along. Alright, cool. And last vlog, I talked about awesome camera cuts. I'm going to do some more right now, so hope you guys like it. Those camera cuts are pretty cool. I'm gonna try to have more of those, so it makes the video more interesting and more like, oh cool, how do you do that, you know, things like that, or how to get that shot, you know. All right so now I'm going to upload my last vlog. What's up, guys? I'm back. So I just finished my homework. Me and Sparky are gonna go to the park. I'm gonna introduce him to you. But I gotta find this rope first, so let me find it. Alright, cool. Outside. Spark, come here. Sit. Good boy. Alright, guys. This is Sparky. Say hi, Sparky. Say hi. You're saying hi to everyone? Yeah. We're gonna go to the park and we're gonna have fun. Alright, gotta set up in the car. Get them all set up. So, I'll do that. Alright, cool. Alright, let's go, Spark. Bye. Say bye. Did you say bye? Sparky just arrived at the park, and I'm going to aim the camera and have it over there, set up over there, and he's taking a dump. So I'm going to have the camera set up over there, but it's going to be out here. So as I said, I'm going to have the camera set up over there, put it that way, and I want him to be in the shot, but he's over there sniffing stuff. Look at this dog. He's really excited to go out and do this. We barely do this. It's like the second time we've done this. No problems the first time. It's just, you know, just didn't want to go to the park. But, I mean, it's Wednesday, it's 1 o'clock, and no one's here. So, good for me. Bless you. I don't even know if he knows the camera's here. He probably just thinks I'm just playing with him. And he doesn't. I mean, he gets in my shot when I don't want him to get in the shot. Sparky, you have anything to say? It's kind of hot today, the sun's out. You know, his hair absorbs heat. So he's hot, he's kind of beat. I was hoping it was going to be like a little cold, like it was kind of yesterday, but it's like, I don't know, 60-something degrees. I'm kind of hot too. I'm just like walking around. But yeah. So we're going to do a little bit more, and then I think we're going to go back a little bit, because I don't want it to get too hot. So then I'm probably going to go out for a run. So you're going to run. Right, Spark? Right, Spark? Say hi. Yeah, I got you on a 360 angle. Oh. Alright. We're gonna go do that. Cool. Alright, Spark. A little bit more. A little bit more. No, you're done. Oh, go roll in the grass. You're like, yeah, I got some water. I know.
You're goofy, you know that, Sparky? Crazy hound.
Guys, I'll tell you one thing. During, like, fall and you gotta enjoy days like this. I mean, it's warm. Global warming, which sucks, but I mean, it's the UN, because everyone loves sun. love editing. I love talking to you guys. Find stuff to talk about. That's what I love. I think Sparky's beat, so we're gonna head back. So peace.
I'm back. Going for that run. Getting that running. What else? I don't know. I will see you guys after my run. Cool. I almost finished my run, but I had to stop because just look at that. It's beautiful. With days like this, that's what you look forward to. Doing it right. There we go. That's what I look forward to. Right there. Beautiful.
Just need to take a second, get off your phone, and just enjoy it.
But then again, I'm enjoying it and I have my phone on. So, well. Alright.
What's up, guys? So, I just finished my run. And this is what I got. 1.90, almost 2 miles at a 10-minute pace. Pretty good. I'm not really going for, like, how fast I can do it. I'm going for distance. This week, I ran 4 miles. It was pretty good. And I had, like, a 12-minute pace. And if you guys don't know what, like, a 12-minute pace is, it's basically, like, I ran a mile. Every mile I hit took me 12 minutes, basically. But, yeah, you can see that there. And that was the most I did that day, which is pretty good. I mean, I'm happy with it. Burned like almost 500 calories, so that was good. Alright guys, today was a really good vlog. Did all the plans I wanted to do, and I tried to make it really good for you guys. Oh, another thing, got back to talking to you guys and vlogging. I actually ordered a mic for this camera, and I also ordered a tripod. So I gotta have like one of those tripods. I'm getting the one that has, you could wrap it around, put it on basically anything, and it's a lot of the YouTubers have that type of tripod. So you won't have to be like listening to that annoying staticky noise that you hear whenever I'm talking, and I don't have to deal with this whole situation of putting the camera there and talking to you guys. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Tune in next time. Awesome. All right. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.